Oh, hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Golden Sun. It's been a while. Not really. It's been 2 days since I recorded the last part. But I am, I don't remember where I left off with the last video. But here we are. We're at the end of the lighthouse. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just left it off here. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Nope, not doing it. I'm gonna go ahead and use another feather. So that nobody can, annoy me. So I'm gonna end the game. Alright, we're gonna finish it. I'm gonna jump down this hole. And I'm pretty sure that from there on out, there's no going back. So this will be the last part. And it's probably gonna be very long. So you guys wanna grab a drink? Maybe something to eat? Some popcorn? I don't know what you guys eat. Maybe you're like a vegetarian. You like vegetables or something. Just grab some vegetables and eat those. Either way, we're going. We're going. This is going to be a long part, so strap in for this one. Boom! And it is exactly as I remembered. And like I was saying, we've done pretty much everything in the game, so it is about time that we finished this. And then also, I started this playthrough in April, and it was just, you know, way too long. But anyway, at long last, the time has come to light Venus Lighthouse's beacon. That's Minardi. Here we go. With the second beacon lit, only two will remain. No, lighting Jupiter is virtually the same as lighting Mars. That is true. Jupiter is really all that remains. That's right, your dreams are within your grasp now. Look at that, it's Felix. Why are you still here, Felix? I thought I ordered you on ahead to the ship. I've already sent Jenna and the others to the dock at Idejima. Then why did you come back? Because I have a different promise to keep. A promise, you say? You must mean Shiba. So that's Shiba over there. That's the person that's been missing for a while. Yeah, Shiba. Why haven't you released her yet? You promised to free her once you got into Venus Lighthouse. And that's what brought you back here? You promised not to involve anyone who wasn't related to this matter. Shiba is special. Of course. Because Shiba is a special adept? You guys learned something from the first two lighthouses. And what would that be? In order to enter each lighthouse, you needed an adept of that clan. Right now, we have fire, earth, and water adepts, but no wind adept. That does seem to be the case. Do we need Shiba to get into the Jupiter Lighthouse? I'm sorry, Felix, but we cannot even enter without a Wind Adept. That being the case, I guess I understand why you can't set Shiba free. It seems that you, too, have learned something. If that is all, then you should go, Felix. No, I cannot leave Shiba behind. I'm taking Shiba to the ship. What are you talking about, Felix? We don't know what will happen when you light this beacon. I won't leave Shiba here to find out. We told you we'd protect Shiba. Don't you trust us? That's not what I'm saying. It's just best to be safe. Don't tell us what's best, Shiba. Felix, you're not taking Shiba. Why not? What, you don't trust me? How can we, after you just demanded we free Shiba? If we had trusted you a moment ago, Shiba would be free now. Come with me, Shiba. I shall protect you. Are you ready to do this, even though it means fighting us? I believe he is. He would not have to fight us if he lacked the will to fight. If it means protecting Shiba from harm, then I must. You have seen what we can do. You know you can't stop us. How can you protect Shiba when you can't even protect yourself? This rebellious attitude is exactly why we've never let you fight. Haven't you been given enough reason to fear us in these travels? You're no fighter, Felix. How can you hope to stand against us? You've questioned us for the last time. Let's see what you can do. Oh boy. Looks like they're having a falling out over Shiba. There's something more to it, though. It seems Satoru's and Minardi no longer trust Felix. Looks like the perfect opportunity has just fallen into our laps. Now's our only chance to prevent them from landing the beacon. Yeah, you got a point there, buddy. There's not a moment to spare. Let's move. Alright, then. Here we go, huh? This is really it. Let's just go ahead and save in case I mess up somehow or whatever. Just to be safe. What's up, dudes? Isaac. So, you've come to stop us. Look what your defiance has brought us, Felix. I don't need you or anyone to rescue me, Isaac. I was just about to settle things with Satoru's and Minardi. You can watch. And then we'll show you the true power of this beacon's light. But Shiba has nothing to do with this, so set her free. Silence, you'd best tread lightly, Felix, or both you and Shiba will suffer. If anything happens to Shiba, we will have failed Fūin. We won't permit you to lay a hand on Shiba or Felix. Oh, so you're worried about Shiba too? Don't worry, we won't hurt Shiba. If you meet our conditions. What are you doing, Satoru's? Leave this to me. Shiba, do you remember the rod connected to Hesperia? The rod of Hesperia? The rod required to reach the Jupiter Lighthouse. Yeah? Those who pursue us bear a rod. Is it the one? Shiba, stay where you are. You can do it from there. Here we go. How about it, Shiba? Well, Shiba? Perhaps... Perhaps what? Don't yell at her. We're not yelling, we just want a straight answer. She just nodded. So, Shiba. Their minds are veiled. I cannot see clearly. But I think it's the one. It's a waste to make her try again. So what do we do? Do you know the terms we will require before we agree not to harm Shiba? Yeah, I think I do. They're probably going to want that Shaman's Rod and then maybe the Mars Star. I want the rod that will get us into Jupiter Lighthouse. If you give us the Shaman's Rod, Shiba will not be harmed. Agreed? Nah. He wants the Shaman's Rod. If it will save Shiba, I'll give it up. What? But Hammond gave that to you, Ivan. Don't you care what happens to Shiba? Nah. Then you will give us the rod. Well done, Satoru's. We finally have the Shaman's Rod. Go get it, Felix. Why me? To ensure your loyalty to us. Go on, Felix. Alrighty then. Isaac handed over the Shaman's Rod. What should I do with the rod? Keep it safe. Where do you think you're going, Shiba? We gave you the rod. Now release Shiba. Whatever do you mean? You said you'd free Shiba if we gave you the rod. Those were your terms. We gave you the rod, so release Shiba. You seem to have misunderstood. I said we wouldn't harm Shiba, but I never said we'd let her go. Oh, you jerk. You're altering the bargain? Huh, we can't help it if you misinterpreted Satoru's terms. Besides, if we were to release Shiba, she'd be in quite a fix. What do you mean? Shiba can't get back to Lalivira alone. What do you mean? We're going to take Shiba. Oh, no. That's right. You won't be going back. This is it for you. Oh, boy. Excuse me? Enough. You're the ones who aren't going anywhere. Bring it on, whelp. You won't live long enough to regret your stupidity. Prepare to experience firsthand the horror of a master fire adept. Oh, here we go. Alright, Minardi and Satoru's. appeared. Alright. This should be fun, so... yeah, let's just start with a nice protect. I just want to use spells that will keep people alive first and foremost. Go with a little glacier there. Fiery blast. They should be pretty strong, but not that bad, I think. We're pretty high leveled, so I think we got this. Now, I'm pretty sure it was smarter to take out Minardi first, because she has, I remember her having some pretty sick abilities and healing spells and stuff like that. Oh boy, that's not good at all. Alright, I guess we're definitely going to need a wish next turn. Alright, here we are. Ragnarok again, because that stuff's just pretty good. Garrett will actually be pretty useless in terms of Psynergy, because, you know, they're all fire people, so using Synergy like that won't really help. We can actually debilitate them, that should work. And let's go with a Tornado, maybe? Yeah, alright. And you should probably use Wish Well. Impact. Oh, that's not good at all. Her attack is going to be through the roof. There we go. Boom, Ragnarok again. Wish Well, and then everybody's going to be fully healed again, which is good. Now, there's still several, I think, tactics to be used, which... the first one, obviously, is to do the same stuff we did with Deadbeard and just use the... here we go, debilitate, yay. Is to use stuff like, you know, all your Djinn again, but most importantly, Granite and... what's his face? Flash? Bane. Alright, let's use Sap. I'm gonna need you to use Flash, keep everybody safe. And let's see if Luff works on... let's just go with Minardi. And you can use a Wish, and we should be okay. Especially since, you know, Flash is used first. It's like, I don't really see any danger in that. Oh boy. 12 damage. I'm pretty sure that's an ability that can instantly kill a character. And it's bad. So, I'm gonna try not to die to that. But, there's not much you can do about it. Alright, Isaac. Now's your turn. Use Granite. Use Forge. Just use Shine Plasma and Glacier. Obviously, Mia would be pretty effective with her Water Synergy. They're both Mars Adepts. Oh boy. Nope, Ivan's still alive. That's good. Pretty happy with that. Alright, Glacier. Here we go. Satoru's Forge. Alright, so that should give us some extra attack, which is always welcome, obviously. I think I'll just use Isaac for... I'm just going to start off with some Djinn. Let's go Flint. And you can use Corona, which is also pretty good. I don't want to use too many Djinn, though. Because that could get pretty dangerous where, you know, your party gets too weak and stuff. I don't think we really need to summon 4 Djinn at once. Like, 3 should be okay, I think. At least it feels a bit safer to me. Wish. Alright, here we go. Use Corona. Haunt. Oh, boy. Gotta be kidding me. Nobody got haunted. That's good. That would be really sucky because there's no way to cure it anymore. Like, this is the end of the game. Alright, so we used them all. Let's go with Sibel and... well, obviously Tiamat will not be that effective. We're just gonna have to go with it. Get Luff back and you should probably just wish again. Here we go. This is why I'm doing the healing. Alright, looking good. We will, however, have to use a Psy Crystal, I imagine. Oh, I love this summon. It looks so funny. We will probably have to use a Psy... oh my god, that did amazing damage. What? That was sick. Probably because we're in the Venus Lighthouse, where you do, you know, extra damage with your Earth Synergy stuff. Alright, Isaac. Attack. Attack. Boost resistance. Sure, why not? And just use another Wish. Playing it safe. Oh god, that's not good at all. She's dead. Instantly died. Kind of a bummer. We're gonna have to bring her back, so that's another good waste of a turn. Alright, Flash is back. Sap's back. He's got revived. We could also use Quartz, I guess, but I would rather actually waste a turn on with the revive. I don't know how much it heals, though. So that's what we're gonna have to find out. Let's use Flash. Let's keep everybody safe, and here we go. This way we can get Mia back. She won't immediately die, hopefully. Supernova. Yeah, wow, that's, you know, dangerous stuff, dude. Did so much damage there. Here we go, revive. I don't know how much HP she gets, though. Oh, full HP, that's pretty good. That is really good, actually. Alright, Granite's back, Forge is back. Alright, just attack. Get, flashback.
Flashback?
Okay, here we go, and a wish. Let's hope she doesn't use her stupid insta-death ability again, though. That stuff kinda sucks. Alright, Shine Plasma, I'm pretty sure that... At least Minardi should be pretty close to death. Yep, there you go. Minardi down! All that's left is Saturo's. And then we win. Here we go, boom, boom, boom. Wow, man, that's really scary. Flint, Corona. Alright, let's just go all out with this. Wish, yup. We've been attacking him pretty relentlessly as well with all these double attacks and summons and stuff, so he should be not too far from death, I think. Let's see, I'm gonna want to definitely... Here you go. I need you to restore Isaac, because he's gonna be pretty useless like this. Oh, he's still hit. That's pretty good. I wasn't expecting that to happen at all. Pyroclasm. I'm pretty sure that's just one of his strongest abilities. Oh, boy. But you know what? I'll be okay. Alright. Attack, attack, attack. Why don't you wish well? Ooh, mortal danger. Boom. Obviously, that wouldn't work on this boss, I'm pretty sure. Because that would make it a little bit too easy, maybe. Alright, can we just take him out? Pyroclasm again? You have got to be kidding me. Come on, I know you're almost there. We're gonna get you, sucker. Alright, wish. Wish well. Oh, Titan Blade. I hope this will do it. That would be a nice finisher. But no. Still alive. Yard then, maybe? Break. Oh. Wait, did we even boost our stats? I don't think we did. Alright, this is it. Bitch, you're gonna get it. Come on, I know we got him now. Titan Blade. Boom. How is he still alive? Inferno, that's not even that dangerous, really. Alright, boom, boom, boom. I mean, it's some damage, but... Oh, God. Nope. Didn't mean to do that at all. I was afraid that I'd actually accidentally maybe turn off the Wii U or something, but I did not. Okay, there you go. Sturo's down, 6,000 experience, Garrett levels up, Mia levels up, and we get a buttload of coins, and they're down. We did it. We beat him. Alright, Shiba, let's go. Felix, what are you doing? I cannot give up Shiba. What? But we just saved you. I never asked you to help us. Felix, you're not one of them. You're free to go now. So why are you doing this? The four beacons must still be lit. You're going to light the beacons? That's ridiculous. I felt you'd say that, but I'm going to do it anyway. So wait. If he means to light the beacons, then he's our enemy, right? Yep. Do what you will, Isaac, but if you try to stop me, I'll fight you. I hope you don't think you finished this off. Whoa, what is this all about? Oh, man. You may not be finished, but you can barely stand. Right now, yes. But we'll be back on our feet as soon as we do this. Wait, what are they doing? Oh, no! That was the Venus star. The elemental star was thrown into the lighthouse. How could this happen? We couldn't keep them from lighting the beacon. That's not all. The energy of the beacon will restore our power. How can it restore their power? Venus is the earth elemental, right? Yes, it is. Then why would Venus get... Yeah, what's up with that? Oh, boy. Look at that. Fire and Earth share a symbiotic relationship. This light will restore our synergy. We'll fight you as many times as it takes. We won't lose. You may have beaten the two of us, but now you face the true might of Fire Clan of the North. Fire Clan of the North? Bear witness to the true strength of the Northern Wilds. Oh, give it up. We beat you once. We'll do it again. Go, Felix. Take Shiba and go. I can go? You may not have the strength to protect Shiba after this. You must take Shiba to the ship without fail. What are you waiting for? Go, now! No, I cannot leave you to fight them alone. Are you saying you don't want to lose to Isaac? I wonder if that's true. What was that? Wouldn't you be just a little sad to see your childhood friend perish? What are you saying? I'm saying you're here to protect this Brett from your past. Do you really think that I would help them? Let's just say that I wouldn't put it past you. And you, Satoros, do you agree? I wouldn't say that, but it would be best not to raise her suspicion. Now, who's telling whom what's best? Fine, I'll take Shiba for you. Come on, Shiba. Wait, Felix, I won't let you go. Heh, Felix is the least of your worries right now. Oh, what's happening? They're glowing! It's time you learned what true power is. What's going on? Their synergy's overflowing! It's too late to run. Uh-oh, they're fusing! They've merged into one another. Everyone get back! Boom! And this is it. This is the real final boss. Fusion Dragon appeared. Oh my goodness, look at that beautiful son of a bitch. Alright, Ragnarok. Start off with a little flash. I'm gonna need you to use Luff. Let's see if that actually works. And we will wish over here. From now on, it will mostly be a struggle to not die, so we'll see what happens. Luff. Alright, Synergy sealed. We will probably want to keep that up. Alright, took some damage. We got Wish going, so at least we'll be healed up. That's good. Dragon Driver. Oh god, so that's not Synergy, is that what you're telling me? Oh, that does terrible damage, man. That barely works. Alright, good for me. Now, alright, let's just use Granite. Flash, Luff. I could get Luff back, but I mean, we don't really. Oh man, alright, let's use Gust. I'm gonna need you to use. I don't really want to use my, let's see. Alright, let's use Glacier, see if it's any. If it's effective at all. And if it's not, then we'll just use Mia to just exclusively heal, maybe attack in between when she's possible. Boom. 49, that was terrible. Glacier, 135, that's not bad, I guess. Drain Fang, 42 damage, 60 damage, but that was with Granite active. So they would obviously do a lot more. Alright, go with that. They would obviously do a lot more damage if they had the possibility. Now let's use Protect and Resist and just go with a Wish, the basic Wish. Because I will be summoning probably with Isaac, because he has, you know, he's the Venus Adept, so he should be the most powerful in this situation. Here we go, Wish. Alright, Protect. Maybe it's best for Ivan to keep 108 damage, oh boy. Alright, Flint, Quartz, Vine, let's go with Sap. I'm going to need you to, oh god, he can't really do all that much, can he? Flash. Alright. Oh, right. Squall, sure, use Squall. Swish. I'll be summoning with Isaac and Ivan. But Ivan, I don't want him to use 4 Djinn, because then his HP will be really very low, and he'll be destroyed, I think. Deadly Gas, oh god. Deadly Poison, are you kidding me right now? What the hell? Man, Drain Fang? You gotta be kidding me, no effect. Alright, well, thanks for that. Let's go with a nice little Sibel, that one. This freaking guy. Alright, Cure Poison on, go with him. I'm gonna need you to use your Summon Procne. You should probably just use Wish for now.
and try not to die. Also, we gotta cure, what's his face? Garrett from his poison as well, because he'll be in trouble for sure. Evil blessing, oh boy. Yeah, evil spirit grips Isaac. That's just wonderful. Alright, here we go. How much damage will it do? 600 damage. Oh my god, that's really good. That's even more than I ever thought it would be. Deadly guess again. Isaac's poisoned again. Come on, you son of a... You gotta be kidding me. Okay. No, that's fine. I'll just use... I got nothing, man. Alright, cure well on myself. Garrett can use an antidote on Isaac. You can use a... Jesus. Okay. What the hell are my options here, really? Breeze, agility, kite. I don't like any of my options. I'll just defend for now. I will need her, really, to just wish well, make sure everybody stays alive. And then after Isaac's cured of his poison, we can cure Garrett, but I don't want to use two restores or two whatever's in one turn. Oh boy. Oh, that's not even that bad, really. Wait, why did I have Isaac cure heal himself anyway? That was a waste. Severe blow. Oh boy. Holy shit. Yeah, that's not good at all. That is really not good. Alright, buddy. Potent cure on Ivan. We need you to do that. Drop their defense. Let's see. I would like him to... Oh god, that's terrible though, isn't it? That doesn't really matter. Wait, is that his maximum HP? Oh, it's PP I was looking at. Yep, that would explain it. Okay. Just go with a wish well. Is that best? That's probably best for now. But what did I have Garrett do? I don't even remember. Alright, so at least Ivan should be healed up a bit. Which is good. And we've got another outer space. Jesus Christ, what is that? This looks like very serious business. I don't like where this is heading at all. Oh, man. What's he gonna do? Oh, that... Okay. Jesus Christ. It looked so much worse than what it really was. I can barely believe it. Alright. Yeah, Garrett, you should probably... I should have had him... get rid of some stupid poison. But I didn't do that. When I should have. So that's kind of my bad. Alright, so let's use Granite. You... Son of a... Okay, I can heal that. I'm gonna need you to summon Zephyr, because that's pretty good, and you'll use a wish. And we'll just keep summoning. Most importantly, I think it is to not really just heal every turn, but also do damage where you can. Like, if you never do damage, you're never gonna beat this guy. So that is very important, I think. Dragon Driver. That wasn't even that good an ability, was it? Nope. Not really. Alright, poison's gone. Ivan's feeling fine. Alright, let's see what we can do. Alright, we'll use Djinn. Let's go with Sep. Sep's a pretty good one. Torch? Nah. Use Corona. I'm gonna need you to use... Let's just use Squall. Let's see if that works. And let's go with a Wish. Which I think should be enough, really. A curse does 51 damage to Isaac. Are you kidding me? That's way too much. Especially considering the fact that I can't heal him of the curse. Like, I can't get rid of it. Outer space. Alright, let's get this over with. Alright, that's some good damage on just Isaac. Drain Fang. Holy shit. That was terrible. Okay, there we go. Flint, Ground. I do like Ground very much. Fever, Scorch. You, my friend, can summon proc me. I'm gonna need you to wish well for once. I've just been using normal wishes, but wish wells looks like a good idea right about now. Proc me. Wait, which one is that again? Oh, yeah, it's the weird bird. Okay, here we go. Like 800 damage. That's pretty good. Because I believe this boss has less HP than Deadbeard. So, I mean... It should be pretty doable, I think. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. Again, not really that bad. Suck my butt. Alright, let's use Sabel. Tiamat. You just go with that, and let's use another wish. Wish should be okay, I think. Boom. That's pretty okay. 130 damage. Could be a lot worse, really. Alright, let's use some summons. I'm pretty sure we're already getting close to it, I think. It's just you're dealing with so much HP here. Look at that, 800 damage. That's, you know, that's some serious stuff. It's dragon versus dragon. That's always fun. 400 damage. I'll take it. Look at that, just dodged a blow. Alright, they're attacking Isaac again. Why is it with this attack they always hit Isaac the most? Okay, this time it was more evenly distributed, I guess. Let's do that. Just protect us all. I need you to high impact us all. And wish. Wish should be okay for now. High impact will help us out a bit with some damages and stuff like that. Titan Blade, I was hoping for that one. There we go. 200 damage, well over 200 damage, which is good. Garrett uses Protect, which is always a good idea. Alright, so as you can see, it's actually pretty doable. You don't even have to use any weird, dirty tactics to beat bosses in this game. I mean, it's possible to do that, obviously, but it's not really necessary. Ragnarok. Let's use a Heat Wave, see how much damage that does. Shine Plasma. Just Wish. Should be okay, I think. There we go. Plasma. 130. I want to see how much the heat wave thing does. Break. Oh, man. Getting rid of our defense buffs and stuff. Ragnarok. Boom. That's pretty good as well. Heat wave. Almost 100 damage, which is pretty good considering the enemy is the same element as him. I mean, I feel like that's pretty good. All right, it's the attack. Shine Plasma. Gonna need a wish again, just in case they attack first. Because you never know. Alright, Titan Blade. Just keep hoping for that attack because it's so good. Yeah, there you go. Fusion Dragon down. You get no experience because it's the final fight of the game. How did we lose? We are superior in every way. But still, we were defeated. And they fall into the lighthouse and die. We did it. We won. Garrett, those people in front of you just died. Alright, the game starts out super serious. People die. And the game ends in the same way. People actually die. People never really die in video games, do they? We beat them. But have we really won? No. All our efforts were for naught. What are you talking about? We did everything we could. Sure, we can save the Venus Lighthouse, but we beat them. They're gone. You saw them fall down into the pit. So we don't have to worry about any more beacons being lit. But Felix is gone, and he's taken Sheba. Is he really gone, though? What's with you guys? Isaac, what are you looking at? Felix! Did you finish them? No one knew their power better than I did. If you destroyed them, then I am no match for you now, Isaac. I must go. Come, Sheba. Wait, Felix. Why do you run from us? They fell into the lighthouse. It's all over. Poor fools. If you think it's over, you are sadly mistaken. If you plan to light the other beacons, you will still need the elemental stars. We have them. They're gone, Felix. You don't have to light the beacons anymore. Yes, I do. If I don't light the beacons, what will happen? It's no use talking about it. Just wait and see. If you won't release Sheba, we'll have to take her back. Oh, man. Look at that. Whoa, the lighthouse actually split in two. Oh my god. The lighthouse! Isaac, they're too far away. We can't reach Felix. That's not all. There's light coming from down below. Look at that. Is the planet, isn't it? At least I'm pretty sure that's the planet thing. Yes, it is. No, Shiba! Oh, man. Hold on, Shiba. Take my hand. I can't. You must try. If you don't, you'll fall. Look down. The foundations of the lighthouse are crumbling. Yeah, they do look like they're crumbling. Quite a bit. Why is this happening? Is it to protect Venus Lighthouse? I'm slipping. I can't hold on any longer. No, don't let go. You can't. You'll... Goodbye, Felix. And thank you. Oh my god, she's falling in slow motion. Shiba, no. I won't let you die. Oh my... Felix, you son of a... That was a terrible idea, man. Yeah, that's pretty shocking. Shiba fell after that last tremor. Felix didn't dive into the sea after her, did he? I can't believe he did that from so high up. You idiot, Felix. I can't believe he said he'd light the other beacons. We would have had to fight him if this hadn't happened. But he sacrificed himself to save Shiba. He's not like Saturos. I'm at a loss, Isaac. We have to decide what to do next. What to do? What can we do? What about Jenna and the others at Itajima? Oh yeah, I completely forgot about Jenna. Isaac, listen up. We've got to find Jenna. Look at that. Isaac has finally come back to his senses. Shouldn't we go find Jenna and the others right away? Well, I mean, yeah. It's about time you started agreeing with me. Isaac, you'll have to tell Jenna about Felix. I know it will be hard, but you'll be there to comfort her. Oh, what's happening? What's the matter, Garrett? I was just thinking, how the heck are we supposed to get down? Yeah, that's a good point, isn't it? Good point. This is going to make leaving very difficult. Oh, man. Look at that. Lighthouse came back together. It's back to normal. That was odd. What's going on around here? I don't think we'll ever know. At least now we can go search for Jenna and the others. Alright, let's go, Isaac. It's time to find Jenna. Oh, sweet. I don't get to control Isaac anymore. But despite a long and tiring search, Jenna was nowhere to be found. Man! Oh, here we are. It's Aidem. How did the search for Shiba turn out? We were unable to find any sign of her. The seas are too rough to search. And there's no sign of her on land. Tolby is responsible for Shiba's fate. No apology can reflect the sorrow I feel at your loss, Fūin. All we can do for Shiba now is hope. But tell me, what of Jenna and the others? The same. We've searched all over, but they're nowhere to be found. The ground tore apart from the shock of the lighthouse and the ship. Apparently, everything at Itajima, including the ship, was swept away. So Itajima itself was washed out to sea? Why are you asking me, man? I don't know nothing. Yes? Incredible. Then the cave, too, has been flooded? But we think Jenna and the others are still alive. They may have been washed out to sea with Itajima. We have decided to continue searching for Jenna. Haven't we, Isaac? Yes? Do not worry about Shiba. I just hope you are able to find Jenna. We will find Shiba without fail. Shiba has been in dangerous situations before and lived. But this time, I believe it was nothing short of a miracle. Who knew the sea would rise up to the lighthouse just as she fell? Can you really call that a miracle? Do you think it was just good luck? Let's call it mere coincidence for now. Nothing is coincidental when it comes to this child. So you believe Shiba survived? Yes, I'm sure of it. Just because Shiba was an adept? An adept? What is that? Well, it's someone with abilities like theirs. Isaac, you and your friends are truly amazing. You were able to enter the ancient ruins and get to Venus Lighthouse. But Shiba was different. She couldn't enter the ruins. That's just because Shiba's abilities are different from theirs. No matter how many times I explain that to Faran, he doesn't get it. Garrett, don't be rude. Unfortunately, we don't have time to talk. We gotta go. That's right. I didn't mean to keep you. That didn't come out right. We mean that while we're talking, Jenna and the others are lost at sea. I understand your desire to leave as soon as possible. The seas have been very rough since the beacon was lit. Be careful. You too, farewell. Take care, and farewell. Alright, later, man. Thank you very much. I hope your search for Shiba yields success. Okay, so we can actually control Isaac. They say the lighthouse crumbled down. That's as it should be. What? I'm leaving. Please wait for me outside Ferran's house. I wish to speak with you. Well, you got it, item. Wait, which one is Ferran's house anyway? Oh, it's this one. Okay. Where are you going, Isaac? Item asked us to wait. Did you forget? No. I know we need to leave, but we should hear what Item has to say. We can delay our departure a little longer. Let's wait. Alright. Thank you for waiting for me. As you no doubt have guessed, I need to speak with you about Lemuria. Yes, the island of the ancients, far out to sea. When you could not find Jenna, you returned to Venus Lighthouse. Yeah, the base of the lighthouse was flooded, so we couldn't get out. And that's when you gazed out to sea, as you promised Bobby you would. Yes, and we saw an area wrapped in mist. I remembered how Bobby said Lemuria was always covered in mist. I'm not sure, but I'm beginning to think that may be Lemuria. If it is, then Bobby's life could be saved? Yes. Then I guess we have no choice but to go. No, we do have a choice. You swore an oath. It is meaningless unless you go immediately. Oh, come on, you son of a... Okay. Well, we have to find Jenna first. Yes, that was my concern as well. That is the other reason I wanted to see you. To give you this. Item takes out the black orb. Oh, isn't that? You will need it to sail Bobby's ship. I thought the ship we saw at Idejima was Bobby's. His ship is here in Lalivero. So the ship at the peninsula was Saturo's ship. Perhaps, but we have no way of finding that out now. Yes, they're gone. But now we can seal the ship of the ancients. It certainly will aid us in our search for Jenna. Bobby told me the ship of the ancients is an incredible vessel. It will make your search for Jenna easier. We appreciate it. But I want you to find Lemuria as soon as possible. We promised Bobby we would find Lemuria. We will not fail him. All right, give me that orb. The ship is docked at the edge of town. You'll know it when you see it. Farewell, and bring back news of Lemuria. Alright, thanks, Iodem. See you later, buddy. Right on, Isaac. We finally get to see the ocean. To sea we go. It is time to depart. I agree. Alright, here we go. The edge of town. I'm pretty sure that's right over here. I was told to let you in if you showed up. The door's open. So this is the area where the ship is, which we were at this door earlier, but obviously it was locked. Look at that. I can still control all my stuff. That's pretty cool. I didn't even know that. Okay. Let's go in. Any free coins in here? Any coins I can get? Nope. No coins for me. All right. And here we go. How about over here? Nope, nothing in here. Although I guess it would be a little weird if they were to hide stuff in here. Lemurian ship. Black orb, use. And here we go. The ship's underwater, obviously, as you noticed. But the black orb does its job. Look at that beautiful ship. Although this would be very impractical because it would be filled with water. But, you know, it is what it is. And there we go. It looks really cool, though. It looks like it's finally time to leave Gondolin. It's so strange. We've been traveling for so long. And yet it feels like we've only just begun. Now that I think about it, so many things have happened. But our journey will be over as soon as we find Jenna, right? I don't think so. What do you say? Our next journey? What journey is that? You didn't forget, did you, Garrett? Our promise to Bobby. Oh, Lemuria. I wonder what kind of place Lemuria is. We have to find Jenna before going to Lemuria, don't we? Well, I mean, I think so, yeah. Yeah, that's important. At any rate, this will be our first time on the ocean. So this is the ocean Crichton wanted me to see. The seas are very rough. Do you think we will be okay? Yeah, I think we're gonna be fine. Okay, geez. This is a Lemurian ship. We'll be fine. Well, shall we then? Alrighty. To sea. Jenna's waiting for us. And there we go. We have our own ship now. Look at that. Finally, we can really leave this place and actually go somewhere. Wouldn't that be sweet? And there we go. That's the credits. The credits just roll. And it's the end of the game. At least I'm pretty sure that it is. Can I... let's see. I want to see if I can sort of skip through the credits. You also see some of the backgrounds that are used for battling. Obviously, you haven't seen these backgrounds without monsters in them and your characters and menus and stuff. But if you look closely, you'll probably recognize someone. Like, this was the inn, I think, that we just saw in Vault when you fight the bandits inside. And obviously a lot of caves, a lot of foresty areas. Yep, this is pretty sure this is, what's it called, Kalima Forest or something? Pretty sure that was it. It's inside a Tret with the spiders, I remember that for sure. And man, that's basically the end of the game. Now, I will actually stay here and just watch the credits with you guys and see if there's... I'm pretty sure there's some stuff that happens after the credits, but I could be wrong. Monster design. I like how there's one guy who was actually in control of the whole monster design. Like, that was his thing. Battle effects and faces, battle backgrounds, the maps. I mean, I'm pretty sure that Golden Sun wasn't even made by a giant team. I think so, at least. But this is basically the end of the first game. Second game, I've never owned and never really played, but I do know that most people say the second game is even better than the first one, and it's way longer. The only thing I really know about that game is that you don't control Isaac and his companions, but you actually play as Felix and his party, which should also be very interesting. I'm pretty sure this series wasn't watched all that much on my channel. Also because of all the stupid breaks I took and the gaps in between uploads. But if the Lost Age, which is the second game, gets released on the Wii U, which is where I've been playing this game, obviously, I'm definitely going to pick it up, and I will most likely do a series on that as well, because I've loved doing this. And I've really, really enjoyed just sharing this game with you guys, and especially in the first couple of parts, those got a lot of views, and there were a lot of people saying, oh man, nostalgia, I remember playing this game, and that's just nice to share. So I'm really hoping that they'll release The Lost Age soon. It is available on the Japanese Nintendo Wii U Virtual Console Stuff store, but not in America, I believe, or Europe, so I'm still waiting for that to get released. But I think it was like June or July it came out in Japan, so maybe it's still coming. It should be coming, I'm pretty sure. But there's still some pretty good other games on the virtual console. I got Fire Emblem came out a while ago. Immediately grabbed that, of course. But yeah, let me know what you think about this series, please. I'm not really sure if this is the end, but if it is, then maybe, you know, just leave a comment. Let me know what you think about the series, if you've seen it all. If you're even still watching. Probably not. But, you know, whatever. Let's see, what's that? Oh, yep, save my adventure, please. You cannot resume your adventure with this data. Carefully choose a place to save your data. Alright, let's go with the... I think I accidentally did not save. So here you go. This is the island Idejima, I believe it was called. Guess what? It really is out at sea. A floating island. There's Jenna. Oh, Crayden. How long will this island continue to drift? I don't know. I wish you could tell me. Sheesh, you're no help in times like this. Hey, I'm hungry. How can you think about food? I wonder what happened to my brother. I can't be certain, but it looks like they lit the Venus Beacon. You don't have to tell me that. That's how we wound up adrift at sea, right? You are so cranky today, Jenna. Well, I suppose you must be worried about Felix. Isaac and his friends must have been nearby too. They probably were. I miss them. Isaac. Felix. Oh, it's this guy. He's still there. There's something I wish to show you. Walk this way. And look at that. Felix, Shiba. Yep, they're both still alive. And they're on this island now. They're alive. They're alive. What is this? Alex, what happened? To be continued. And that is a pretty disgusting cliffhanger. But, that is where they end the game. And you get thrown back to the main menu. And, because I accidentally pressed B, oh my god, I'm still in the lighthouse area. So, I'm probably going to have to do that again before the next game comes out. Because then I'll carry over my data and stuff like that. That's going to be pretty cool. But that's the end of the game. Let me know what you thought about the series. I really, really enjoyed doing it. Probably wasn't a perfect series. Probably missed a bunch of stuff here and there. Like the special stat items, you know, like the cookies and the apples and the power bread and stuff like that. But honestly, I didn't care enough to find all of that. So let me know what you think about the series. Did you think it was fun? Was it, I don't know, entertaining, informative, whatever? Please let me know. And if there's any other game on the Wii U Virtual Console that you would be very interested in seeing, then let me know that as well. And yeah, I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching, guys, this series. I really, really appreciate it. Like I said at the start of this series, Golden Sun is and most likely will forever be one of my favorite games of all time, and I loved playing through it again. So thanks so much for joining me. I'll talk to you guys later.